Hey guys, my name's Emily. I'm from the United States. I'm studying here in Sydney. I'm an exercise science major, and we're gonna explore the Moore Park building where all the health science majors study. So come on, let's go. So a typical day at UTS for me, I get up around 6 o'clock, I have practice at 7 a.m. I'm a basketball player, so I practice mostly every day, 7 a.m. And then I usually come home, shower, catch the shuttle to UTS, and then I come here to Moore Park where I have a lot of my classes, tutorials, things like that. Some of the most interesting things that we do here at UTS are in my applied exercise physiology lab. So all of our testing, all of our protocols are done on ourselves. So for me, typical day, we walk in to lab Monday morning, 10 a.m., and we will hop on the watt bike, or we're doing some kind of max test, something like that. We're testing lactate thresholds, where you prick your finger, you'll take blood, they monitor heart rate, RPM, RPE, which is like a perceived rate of exertion, so just how hard we're working. And we do all this stuff, we compile all the data into graphs, so we can look at curves, we can look at things, we can tell if we did it right. Probably one of the coolest things is we're doing the testing on ourselves. One of the reasons I really chose my major, I've always been a big fan of the health sciences, but I've also always been an athlete. So I've always had a use for my physio, my athletic trainers, all those kinds of people, and that's really just something that I kind of wanted to do, something that's always piqued my interest. Another reason I chose UTS was it is the number one new university in Australia, and as you can see, it is state of the art. Beautiful technology, teaching staff, absolutely everything at our fingertips. So this is an awesome place to get an education. All right guys, well that was a tour of the Moore Park campus here at UTS. So thank you for coming with me, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah.